international movement. So many people also go to Edinburgh, but we wanted something local to allow more students to actually take part in the protest.
We have had an incredible turnout, it's been brilliant.
And I think it's just really about getting our voices heard. You know, we're studying here really hard for a future. That is uncertain, we don't know what's going to happen. Like, from what we're looking at, like, for, climate movements, it's a lot worse than any climate emergency. We're getting the message out, and that's it. And it's just the beginning.
So, more places to join in, the better. More voices that get heard.
We have another project coming next month, so we hope to raise even more awareness and have even more people joining.
We're going to apply to the council for a parade license for that, so hopefully
that will be even bigger, and getting to get the message out that this is our thing, we're going to fight for and stand up for that we're standing here for our future, and we're not going to be silent unless change is going to happen.